So in the panel view of Storyboard Pro, there are four default caption fields that you'll see: Dialogue, Action Notes, Slugging, and Notes. So dialogue is an easy one. Obviously, it's what the characters are saying within the selected panel. So usually you would see the character's name in all capital letters followed by their line of dialogue. And a panel is not necessarily limited to only having one line of dialogue by a single character. Next, we have the Action Notes, which gives you information about what's happening in the scene. Generally, the setting of the shot is also indicated. So for example, interior, the Endurance 5 cockpit, the Endurance being the name of the spacecraft. Usually this information is also written all capital letters, and then sometimes it's followed by more descriptive text. So in this case, it's Commander Selena Taggart sits at the helm of the ship, punching coordinates into a console. The head science officer, Dr. Terrence Wilson, is sitting in the seat next to her, poring over the findings from the mission. And as we can see, that's a pretty good description for the storyboard artist to create the panel that we see now. Next, we have slugging. So slugging is the timing of individual recorded lines of dialogue against the storyboard. This includes what will be seen in the storyboard between lines of text. Lastly, we have the notes section, which is a section where you would just write in any general notes that don't fit into any of the other caption fields in the panel view.